So you've been in here like two or three days, and they got these restraints on you. They haven't even changed the dressing. Can you still see blood on these? Were they tied her to the bed with these things? They're claiming that she was pulling out the IV, but you see from the pictures I took, I'm just narrating this video right now. You see from the pictures I took yesterday that they had her in restraints and there was no IV or anything to be pulled out.